My name is Andrew Gingerich with the City of Fort Collins Utilities Waterfield Operations Department. I'm a project manager in charge of coordinating and scheduling the replacement of our old and outdated water infrastructure. Here at Oak and House Street, we are replacing a 100-year-old cast iron water main and putting in a new 8-inch plastic water main. Through the course of that process, we have to excavate a trench down the middle of the street, pull that backfill out and stockpile it to the side. Then once we're at the proper depth, we lay the main, and then we put proper bedding around it with rock, and then re-backfill and compact the top. That last foot, we'll put in some engineered backfill, and then we'll finish with recycled millings to give a nice black top that's a little bit more resistant to water penetrating into the trench. And that'll be our temporary trench until we have a chance to do an actual asphalt patch. And then the guys will be brooming the street to make sure that we keep erosion and sediment from going in the stormwater. And we'll get everything tidied up here and barrels, cones, and fencing around the job site for the night to keep the citizens safe.